So to get us underway in the freedance here at the Four Continents Championships for 2013, it's Yu Jiyang and Wang Chen. The music, the House of Dancing Water. Really solid start from these two. Very strong on the twizzles, straight line lift good too. Circular step sequence. Lacking a bit of speed and momentum on that. Well, they're a really nice team to watch, these two. The problem that they've got is there's just not enough speed. And Looks as though he's having a little trouble with his legs. His legs are gone, I think, towards the end of that program. Certainly through that diagonal step sequence, you felt they were really struggling to keep the momentum going. So important to use your ankles, use your knees, get into the ice as much as you can. Get those skates working for you. Power on the edges. And you'll see as we move on this evening, the skaters in the final group generating speed, it seems, from nowhere. There's a team that have been together for a long, long time now. They've competed in these championships many, many times. Best result for them has been seventh, which they've achieved three times. The last couple of years they've been seventh. And remember, they go into this lying in 11th place. So it's things not going in the right direction for Yuen Wang. I thought they started off very strongly indeed. Really good synchronization on the twizzles. And the straight line lift was good too. And even on those super slow-mos, look, the timing between them, very good indeed. Pair spin. Transitions throughout the program quite smooth, but not as challenging as they could have been. And then good control through the rotational lift. So a good performance. Don't think they probably could have skated it much better than that. And look happy with things. So remember, it's 11th for them at the moment. They've got a personal best of 69.63, so they get 65.65. It's not looking good for them. 8.82. They've got as high as 115.59 in the Cup of China a year ago. So not what they were looking for.